Hi, I'm Michele Carnley, and this is a UZ Special Report. I'm here with singer-songwriter Mark Gormley of UZ and internet fame. How are you doing?
Pretty good.
Good, good. I know, it's nice. So, Mark, let's talk about your music. What year did you start writing songs and why?
75 and 76 is when I started. Most of my songs are come from there. It's about 30 years old.
Little wings, can you make the flight? The rain is getting heavy, there's a storm tonight. Oh, so far from home, the ocean goes below. Will you make the morning light? Oh, little wings in flight.
Okay, your songs and videos have taken off on the internet with thousands of views. So tell me what you think about that.
Well, right now it's a bit overwhelming. You know, when I did this, I just did it for fun. You know, just something to do, therapeutic, you know, just good stuff to do. And it's just overwhelmed right now.
Do you feel weary? Time is marching slowly. Nothing matters more than little wings in flight.
Okay, your self-titled CD has 8 songs on it. Which of the 8 songs would you say is your favorite and why?
Beginnings. Because it's the hardest to live by. It's just something, you know, it's been there 30 years, and it's lasted this long, so it proved itself to me, so that's what it is.
I know that you weren't expecting this international fame that you're getting. Do you think it'll change your life?
Oh, no. I needed to learn how to play the guitar again. Try to sing a little bit. I just did it for fun, you know. So for right now, I just want to just do what I'm doing now. You know, just hanging out in Pensacola and making videos and, you know, stuff like that.
Time alone and what we really feel inside.
And who are some of your musical influence?
See, Dylan, Rush, James Taylor, Jimi Hendrix, Led Zeppelin, a lot of people. Boston. I like them too.
I have to ask, have you ever seen any of these guys in concert?
I've seen Rush and seen James Taylor, but I never did see Jimi Hendrix.
With all the offers that's coming in, with everything that's going on, like Jimmy Kimmel Live and some of those things, do you plan on accepting any of those? The offers, that is?
Not now. I haven't done any serious playing in more than 20 years. So I need to get my calluses back and start playing the guitar again and relearn all this music. So if I do, it's just going to be in the future sometime.
Okay, we're receiving thousands of emails and comments comparing you to the greats of Led Zeppelin, the Beatles, and folks like that. So what do you think about that?
Well, I'm just little old me, you know, from Pensacola. That's all I want to be right now. Like I said, it's overwhelming, and I don't know. You can't believe all the hype, really. You just got to kind of live it day to day.
Oh,
your plans for the future?
Oh, well, I've got a couple more songs I want to do. And then start looking for a significant other somewhere. I know she's out there somewhere. So that's about it.
Okay, now, attention, ladies. He's looking for a significant other, and he's going to tell us what he's looking for.
Someone who's independent, you know, that independent woman, you know, just someone who I can get along with, a friend, and that's about it.
Someone who digs a musician for sure, huh?
Well, they'd have to.
Tell me of some of the places that you've toured.
Well, let's see, London, Amsterdam, Mauritius. I can't remember if I played Kenya or not. But when I was in the service, I played these places, and it was pretty fun.
Now, I know you talked about that you recorded your CD back in the 70s. Didn't I hear that you recorded it in, where was it, in Scotland or somewhere?
Part of it. Most of the songs are from Scotland. And then in 86, I got a studio and recorded some of them. Beginnings in Without You.
In a few minutes ago about with the, you know, getting the calluses on the fingers and learning how to play the guitar again and stuff like that. Once you do all this, do you have any plans to record a new CD?
Well, I'm just, right now, I'd like to if I can, you know, get my chops back, but right now I'm just taking it a day at a time.
So do you have any advice for anybody out there that might want to get started in the music business?
Believe in yourself, you know, if it's there, you know. These days, just about anybody can. If you're good, you know, you just got to practice and really believe in what you're doing. And if you want fame, then hope for the best. So, fame and money.
If silence is a spoken word, and your eyes could tell a story, this great day is all inside. Please tell me a story.
So tell me, do you have any other favorite Uzi artists out there?
Let's see, Mike Diamond and, what was it, the East Blue Band? East Blues, E Blues. And I like them. So. Yeah, Cruiserweight too, yeah. I have to give them a thanks. Manning too. He has a nice flair to mute songs. I like watching his stuff. He's pretty good.
All right, as you very well know, we discussed all the views and everything, the comments that's going on YouTube and everywhere else on the internet. Would you like to say something to the folks out there?
Well, thank you. If you really can get something from my music, that's what really matters. So, thank you.